Hey everyone, it's Orlando Streets, and today we are shopping at Publix Super Market in Winter Park Village, which is located about 7 miles north of downtown Orlando, Florida. Crackers, cookies, canned fruits, sports drinks, and powder drinks. So these are new. I'm gonna try these. Cheddar's Crispers by Ritz. $4.29. Let's see, what do they have here? This place is very busy. Might be a quick trip.
Oh, okay. I looked at that one.
I'm still looking for those potato chips, the unsalted ones. I must have walked by the potato chip aisle. Or did I walk down it and not realize it? Got the crackers. Popcorn, potato chips, bagged ice, and cold beer. Same aisle. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Organic carrot sticks naked. They also have organic beet chips with sea salt. Yuck. There it is. They have it. So I'm gonna buy this. So two junk foods today while we're dieting. Unsalted potato chips. I was right. The brand name is Weiss. Unsalted. So they have them here in Winter Park Village. Here's all the diet stuff, supposed diet stuff. The keto diet, and Atkins, remember that? Atkins diet. Yeah, don't waste your time with that stuff. Foods, auto supplies, stationery, magazines, books. So, just so that you know, my cats are very, well, if you have cats, you know what I'm talking about. They're very particular. They like this brand blue. It's very expensive. That's not the issue, but they don't love it. What they love is this. Well, they don't love this, but they'll eat it. And that's important that they eat it. Meow mix. Only this one, the original choice. And Friskies. Wet food. Like this right here. I showed you this at Walmart. Friskies Shreds. They all like that. Remember, we have eight kids. Cats. Cat kids. Look at this. some little mice. Includes catnip. Yeah, I'm gonna get this. I think our cats will like that. My wife said, don't get a ball because you'll never be able to find it, which is true. Cuisinart. Oh, it's like a cooking store in there or something. Oh, it's a restaurant. I think it's a restaurant. I don't know. What does it say? Cooking school. Huh. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so I pointed this out before. Pepperidge Farm, farmhouse bread. This is the best thing you can use for grilled cheese sandwich. Potato. Potato is best. Okay, and I saw these two, the Okoe Publix quail eggs. Quail eggs. Isn't that wild? $3.99. Okay. Move on. See the sushi here. Okay, well. Let's wrap this up. Don't have self-checkout.
Yes, please.
Hello.
Find everything all right?
Yes. Thank
Class
you.
Is back today?
Yeah.
Total is 934.
Thank you.
One bag per four.
Yeah. Perfect. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy the rest of your day.
You too. Well, that went well. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.